Hey, true girl, I haven't seen you all year. I couldn't resist that joke. It's Stacy here, and I want to say Happy New Year. It may be a new year, but nothing's changed over here. We are still going to be hanging out each month for our coaching sessions. This month, I'm here to get us back into shape. I'm not talking about hitting the gym or physical fitness, although that's a great goal to have in the new year. I'm talking about getting back in shape spiritually. I don't know about you, but while I'm eating all the cookies and drinking all the hot cocoa during the Christmas holiday, I can get a little lazy when it comes to spending quality time with God. Now, hopefully our time of Advent helped keep Jesus at the center of your festivities this past Christmas. And even if it did, it's always a good idea for us to press reset in the new year and make sure we're on track with studying God's Word. We want to be committed to abiding in Him as the year takes off. With the new year comes lots of new plans, commitments, and goals, and we have to make sure we're intentional about putting our relationship with God first before any of those other things. And when we put Him first, we can be sure that He'll work everything else out. Joshua chapter 1 verse 8 reminds us of this truth. It says, "Study this book of instruction continually. Meditate on it day and night so you will be sure to obey everything written in it. Only then will you prosper and succeed in all you do." God's Word must be a priority in our lives. And that's why this month we want to equip you with a few things we know will be helpful as you press reset and abide in Jesus this year. In this month's subscription box, we've included a book full of discipleship tools, some cool pages for you to take notes on during sermons and lessons, and something I'm super excited about. Sticky prayers. Now, let me unpack these just a bit, and I want to start by talking about what they fight against. In the True Girl world, you hear us talk a lot about sticky feelings. Just a quick refresher in case you've forgotten what they are. A sticky feeling is an emotion that you felt so often it begins to stick to you. And it seems like it's there all the time. It could be anger, sadness, fear, any emotion, but it just won't go away. And what makes those feelings stick to us is the way we meditate on them or think about them constantly. As humans, we have a tendency to focus on the negative things. It's not uncommon for us to let a bad feeling kind of twirl round and round in our brain for a long time. That's what I mean when I say we meditate on that bad feeling, and that meditation makes it stick to us. But when we replace those bad thoughts and feelings with God's Word and start to meditate on that instead, we can have His truth stick to us. And that, my friends, is exactly what these prayer stickies are for. When you come across a verse in your Bible or a section you want to mark, we want you to use your prayer stickies. Jot down the powerful verses you find. You could even post your stickies in your prayer corner you made last year. That way you can see them during your quiet time. The bottom line is that we want you to use these stickies to help you meditate on God's Word because we want His Word to stick to you, not those sticky feelings. So, true girl, let's make the commitment together once again to abide in Jesus this year. Let's spend quiet time with Him in our prayer corners, share with Him in our prayer journals, and meditate on His Word so we never forget it. He's given us all the tools we need to seek Him every day.